Hello guys, so today I'm going to show you in Visual Basic very important thing. Menu editor. How we use the menu editor. You see, and the softwares, there are the options like here in Visual Basic, you can see here file, inside the file there are many of the tabs. In like this, you see. So how we create in Visual Basic? The first I want to tell you that you can use any of the version of Visual Basic. You would use the same method and the same thing. You are using the previous version or the new version. New version, they added some new features, but the same process you will use it. So let's start. So first, as I told you before, we will maximize our screen. Without the screen, if we will run, the screen will be the small like this. And if you add more forms, so every form will show in different screen. If you will drag from here, for now it will be increased, but when you will run again, it will be like this. I can show you here, see this. So it will be the same. So what should you do? As you know, you click here. Now you are in form 1 properties. You can see in the last one, window state, you make it maximized. Now we start our work. Okay, for the menu editor, we will not use the tools from here now. Once we will click on the screen, the right click, so you will see here menu editor. You will click here, you write here, suppose file, you have to write the name, suppose F index, no need for index, it's enable visible. Okay, then now inside the file, what should be like, once you click on file, so inside the file there are many menus. If I make next, so again it will come here, means after file. So what will you do inside the file if you need something? So you will click on this arrow. So you will see, once I click this arrow, so there are dots. So these three dots means it will come inside the file, but the file I need on the top. So I will do it again. I will click on next. Now I will click this, and here I will write, suppose new. Here again I write the name, index you can write 0, 1 or what, if or it's optional, you can leave it. The shortcut keys, if you want to make it for, so you can control N, or suppose like the Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, whatever you want, you can press control N. So this it will be the shortcut keys for this. Okay, now the next one, I click on next, so see again inside the file it's coming. If I press again, so inside new it will come. So I have to write in the file. I will write here, suppose what should I write? Open. I write here, suppose O, and press, if you want to make a shortcut, control O, suppose. Okay, now you can see we created one. Once I click on it, there is new and open. We will make the coding later, but for now I am telling you. Now we put the inside the file. Now I need like this, edit here. So what will I do? Again I will go to menu editor. Now after the open, I will click next, but I don't want these three dots, because I need the new one like the file. So I will come here, I write edit, I give the E, suppose control E, I give the shortcut key for this. Now I click on next, inside edit what I need, I need suppose here copy, I give C, control C, I press this, I write paste here, I give the name P, control P, Okay, now then, oh, I didn't give the shortcut key. Okay, I issue the same shortcut keys for this, so you can use that another key, just we are using it. Okay, now you can see there is a file, new, open, edit, copy, paste. So now, like this, you can make the menu editor like this here. So it will work. And after that, we will make the coding. So for the coding, inshallah, we will continue in next class. I like, if you like my video, so please subscribe my channel, and so you can get the notification about my channel, and press like button. And for now, thank you.